Hello guys, in this video we are going to see the shock sensor KY002. Whenever the sensor gets shock, then it will provide a signal. So this is how it works. Now we will see how to use this sensor and the circuit connection. So let's get started. The KY002 sensor. It is shock sensor. This sensor has three pins. The signal pin, positive and negative. You can see here, there is a thick metal rod and has a spring. So whenever the sensor gets a shock, then the spring touches the rod. And this makes connection between the spring and the rod. So this is how it works like a switch. And this resistor works as a pull-up resistor. Now we are going to see the circuit of this sensor. Let's say this is the rod. This rod is directly connected to the negative. We have spring. And the spring is connected to the signal pin. And with this 10 kilo ohms resistor is connected. And it is connected to the positive pin. So this is the sensor connection. Whenever the sensor gets a shock, then the spring will be connected to the rod. So this is how it works like a switch. In stable condition, the spring doesn't touch the rod. So it gives 1 to the microcontroller because with the signal pin, a pull-up resistor is connected. Whenever the spring touches the rod, it maintains a connection between signal pin and the ground. So at this condition, the signal pin provides 0 to the microcontroller or any other IC. Now we will see the practical circuit. I'll use Arduino Nano. Here it is sensor, positive connection and the ground connection. The signal pin is connected to D12. For the output, I'm using an LED. So with 220 ohms resistor, I'll connect the LED and then it will be connected to the ground. So this is our connection. Now let's see this on breadboard. Arduino Nano, 5 volt pin to positive rail, ground pin to the negative rail, shock sensor. Here is signal pin, middle pin is positive and the third pin is negative. Third pin, that is negative. Middle pin is positive and I'm connecting the signal pin to D12. Sensor is connected. Now we have to connect the output LED. This is the negative pin of the LED and this is positive pin. With the positive pin, I'm connecting 220 ohms resistor and this resistor is connected to D5. Circuit connection is completed. Program is already uploaded. Now I'm connecting the 5 volt power supply. Power supply is connected. Now see the result. So this is how the sensor works. So guys, this is how you can use this sensor for various projects. So guys, this is all for today. I hope you like this video. If so, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any doubt on this, then please let me know in the comment section. In the next video, I'll show you another topic. Till then, stay happy and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.